Alright, so we're gonna go do a round of all the stuff they can do in after the second mission. So let's start with picking up that, and then this.
Mr. President.
Commander Hill, or should I say, Director Hill? A pleasure to meet you finally.
Thank you, sir.
Feeling a bit out of your skin lately?
Yes, you could say that, sir.
I'm here to help you help the world. Whatever you need, whatever's on your mind.
All right. Why me, sir? Why was I chosen to run S.H.I.E.L.D.? As far as I can see, there were a dozen people in line to succeed Fury.
Those people were Fury loyalists, and I've had enough of that in my lifetime. Let's talk about you. This appointment is a serious one. You're serving the world peace now, Commander.
I'll do everything in my power.
But you're also an American.
Yes, sir.
I hope you'll keep that foremost in your thoughts at all times.
Yes, sir. That shouldn't be a problem.
Good. Good. As far as this Latverian situation, don't forget, it's one of 12 I have to deal with every day. You understand?
Absolutely, Mr. President.
Excellent. I'm glad we had this talk. One more thing.
Please note,
yes, sir.
The capes.
No the superheroes?
I don't like them. Never have, never will. The less I hear your name and the word cape in the same sentence, the happier I'll be. You get me?
Yes, sir.
Good girl.
Fun fact, that's the voice of Ben 10's dad.
Hello. We're trying to get a read on that. Public opinion is really turning against us. I wouldn't be surprised if the government takes an anti-hero stance of some kind. Unknown. There are apparently some serious talks going on in Washington. I think the more critical question is, what's going to happen to the rest of us? We've got a real mess on our hands now. Almost nothing. She seems to have been promoted almost out of the blue. When I see a knee-jerk reaction like that, I worry that it's the start of a trend. Sorry, I can't spare any more time right now. Talk to you later.
Hello. Reformed supervillains, yes? We Thunderbolts have worked hard to change people's minds about us, but apparently, we've got a ways to go. I will. And thanks for all your support and encouragement. I realize it's a delicate time, but I had some things I needed to follow up with here. Understood. I don't want to cause any trouble. See you around, I guess.
How are you?
Vowed to find their former director, Nicholas Fury, and hold him accountable for prior actions, which may have triggered the recent Latverian terror attack.
Yeah, sue me for having a lapse of patriotism. Fury convinced me that op was important for our security. I still think it's probably true. Are we ever 100% secure? Imagine how much worse that attack would have been if we hadn't had some of our people on that barge. Apparently, some of them are. I've got some friends in high places trying to find out more, but for now, it's all closed door stuff. That's actually a pretty good question. Maybe I should get someone working on that. Gotta run. See you later.
Quinjet repair crew members, please report to the landing pad.
Got another one.
question.
Okay. So we did the talking, we're gonna do a simulation. So you guys can experience what I'm experiencing. Let's see what I've gotten unlocked here. We've got basic training, countdown, and command. Let's do countdown. Defeat trick creatures.
Your health will be constantly reduced in this scenario. It can be restored by defeating foes and destroying certain objects.
Help!
Dead.
So, can I get the gold? Yes. Brawn trade. Cool. Done. Next one. Capture and hold territory. Sure.
Marvelous.
Secure and maintain control of the indicated points of interest. These locations may change over time.
They just don't make bad guys like they used to. Sorry. Oh. don't pick a fight with a girl.
Gold. Oh, I got it. Owned. Sort of. Nice. Holy crap, look at all these missions I have on here. Look at all these simulations. These are just challenges. Alright, well, we're gonna do the next one, I guess, because these are quick. 5,000 ability points. Locate and free allies. Sure. Free the prison leader takes it. The mission will end if the robot guards detect you. You can stun them with surprise attacks.
Locate your allies and free them. Their positions will be randomized.
Anything. Oh. There's one. Prisoner to exit. Dude, get over here. Hurry up! Mr. Dude. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. You don't run very fast, so we're gonna... See you. Because I'm going too fast, is that what it is? Yeah, it is. I can't speed move with him. Okay. That way. Oh, well, it is through that way, isn't it? Is it gonna go back? This is path. Oh, it does not loop around. Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Thank you. doesn't seem very conducive to victory. If this guy turns, I'm screwed. Shit! Let's try again. Now that I know what I'm doing. Find the prisoners and bring them up.
Locate your allies and free them. Their positions will be randomized.
Pause for the cause. How do I combat? No, I don't think you can see it here. Shubbly bubblies. All right, which way is the guy? This way. Come on, fake cable, let's go. Gotta get at least silver to make this feel worth it. Good. Oh good, he's right there. Oh, I shouldn't have rushed it. All right. We're going to stop this episode right here, but I'm done with this. We'll continue.